breaking the wall of fuel cell catalysts. Gustav Sievers, Leibniz Institute for Plasma Science and Technology, Greifswald.
Speaking of the Berlin Wall, was 155 kilometers long and 15 centimeters thick. Imagine the wall will be filled by the oil that we consume worldwide. From now on until tomorrow, the same time, the wall would be 600 meters high. So I think it's quite big. We need a reduction of the oil consumption to save the life of this ice bear and all other victims of the climate change. And we have a lot of opportunities. For example, the fuel cell. The fuel cell is powered by renewable hydrogen, and the heart of the fuel cell is the membrane electrode assembly with the gas diffusion layer, the catalyst, and the membrane. Up to now, the critical part is the catalyst with several functions as the transport of protons, electrons, and water, and especially the catalysis of the reaction. The catalyst consists mainly of platinum, and that's why it's quite expensive, and that's why fuel cell cars are not affordable quite now. This is a traditional fuel cell catalyst, what most electrochemists are working on. It consists of three different materials. First, carbon, platinum, and a special binder. But this system is weak due to several reasons. First, carbon is degrading and therefore limiting the lifetime of the reaction. Second, the platinum usage is quite low, it is below 20% because it's quite thick. And third, we have three different materials, and the three different materials are blocking and interfering each other and therefore thereby slowing the reaction rate. But we have a game changer, the platinum skeleton. We have no carbon support, we have a higher efficiency because we are thin, and we have only one material, which is three-functional, and yes, water, which is produced during the reaction, which is working as a proton carrier. So you don't believe me? We have a proof of concept. This is a platinum skeleton with 5 to 30 nanometer mesopores, and we have an activity which is 16 times higher than a normal platinum catalyst. So this is a way to affordable fuel cell cars and to an economy without oil. The wall of oil is now 1.5 meters high, and we can stop it.
Thank you. Next one.